child is born tonight in Bethlehem. His mother holds him close and sings a sweet lullaby. All the world lay sleeping, unaware that God himself has come in the night. Shepherds tremble as the angels sing, and in their song the voice of God speaks peace to the world. A miracle has happened. God has come and God has spoken, but the miracle has only just begun. And the God who spoke is speaking still, and the God who came still comes, and the miracle that happened still happens in the heart that will. The miracle of Christmas. So come to Bethlehem again and see the one who's come to rescue us, our Savior and King. Bring your past, the joy, the sorrow, all you hope to find tomorrow. And hear the words again, fear not, and know that God is near. For the God who spoke is speaking still, and the God who came still comes. And the miracle that happened still happens in the heart that will be.
Was the night before Christmas, and all through the world, everything looked like business as usual. Shepherds sat on a hillside, looking up at the stars, while the world fell asleep, unaware just how deep was the darkness the night before Christmas. And the night before Christmas, it seemed to be just a night, but the wind blew
like something was coming. And like children with secrets that they're bursting to tell, the cedars danced in the breeze, while all of nature, it seemed, held its breath on the night before Christmas. Start with a baby's first cry, and on the night before Christmas, Mary laid down to rest, while Joseph, he paced the floor praying. In an everyday stable, in an everyday town, in the hours to come, God would wrap himself up and come down from heaven, and the world would forever be. After the night before Christmas. In a one-bedroom apartment on the humble side of town, there stands a little Christmas tree. It looks a lot like Charlie Brown's, and underneath there's one little gift for him and one little gift for her. After 6 months on the new job, they're still barely getting by. So in the way of decorations, there's nothing there to catch your eye. But both of them would be the first to say, we're together, we're gonna have the merriest Christmas anyway. Christmas is all in the heart, that's where the feeling starts. And like a fire inside, it touches every part. Christmas is all in the heart. And even if no white snow falls, well, that's alright, because joy can still be found wherever you are. Christmas is all in the heart. Two little blonde-haired boys with big dreams tried to sleep, but sleep wouldn't come. And we'd be tearing into presents long before the break of dawn, with mom and dad and cameras making sure we'd never forget that day. I'm the one who's taking pictures in the middle of the night of my own little dreamers who just can't wait until daylight. And in my sleepy eyes, a spark still glows. Well, I guess there's just some things a kid never outgrows. It's Christmas is on in the heart. That's where the feeling starts. And like a fire inside, it touches every part. Christmas is all in the heart. And even if no white snow falls, well, that's alright, because the joy can still be found wherever you are. Christmas is all in the heart. No, it's not in the snow. It may or may not fall. And it's not in the gifts beneath the tree. It's in the love heaven gave. That night our Savior came, and that same love can still be found wherever you are. 'Cause Christmas is all in the heart, and the joy can still be found wherever you are. 'Cause Christmas is all in the heart. It's all